Hey guys, how's it going? So today I am doing a very quick update on my Pan That Palette Challenge. Still going strong. It's February and I'm not nearly anywhere close to being done with this palette. I actually didn't even make as much progress in the month of January that I wanted to, but I did come really close to my goals. So here is what the palette looks like. My goal in January was to finish up half-baked here, and as you can see, I have a little bit in this corner here, a little bit in this corner here, and it's not gone yet. I also wanted to start working here on sidecar. I did work a little bit on it, but you really can't see any progress on it. I'm still trucking along here on Naked. I keep saying that I'm going to repress Naked, and I just never get around to it, but I definitely need to because I'm starting to scrape the sides and I don't like what it's doing to my brush. I've expanded the pan a little bit in Buck. It's getting a little bit longer, so that's exciting. There is a definite dip going here in Smog. I hope to hit pan soon. I'd like to hit pan at least by the end of March. So I still got half of February and all March to go. I did use Dark Horse a little bit in my outer corner, but there is no visible progress. I also used a little bit of, oh my gosh, what is this one? Hustle in my outer corner one day, and I really did like the look. It was just a little too dark to wear on an everyday basis. Let's see, what else? As you can see, I do have a dip going there in Creep. That's pretty exciting. I'm nowhere near close to hitting pan. Sorry if you can hear my cats, they're playing chase right now. Quiet down, you two. So yeah, I'm nowhere close to hitting pan, but seeing that dip there makes me feel very, very good, you guys. And I have not touched gunmetal, and I honestly, I don't know if I'm ever gonna touch gunmetal. I kind of just look at it and go, I'm never gonna use you. But who knows, maybe I will, I'm not sure. So goals for, I'm gonna say goals for the end of March, because the goals that I have are more long-term, I think. Except I would like to finish half-baked here, and I honestly think I can do it in the month of February. Now, one of the things that did hinder my progress a little bit on this palette was I did get influenza A for part of January. So there was a whole week, and maybe even a little bit longer than that, that I was not wearing makeup. I got sick on Tuesday night, and I was on the couch until Saturday afternoon, and I did not touch my palette at all. So I definitely think I could have finished half-baked if it wasn't for getting sick. So within the next week, I should be able to finish that. I do want to start working on sidecar a bit after I finish this. But this right now, that's the goal. Get this one finished. And then I'm just going to keep expanding the pan in these two and hopefully hit pan in this by the end of March. There they go again. I'm so sorry, guys. They're just so rambunctious today. I don't know what's up with them. Yeah, but this is what the palette looks like. Oh, and I guess I will brief you on how this is going. This is the Too Faced, I dropped it on my black pants. That's awesome. This is the Too Faced in the Buff. This is just a matte cream shadow. I am making a dent. There is a significant dip in this. It's really hard to see because it's like an all matte shadow. There's real no shift to it, but like, when I put my finger in, I can feel a definite dip, and I'm going to keep working on this until I finish it up, and I just kind of stick it right on there because it does. It's magnet, so it sticks very nicely right here, and then I'm just going to keep on trucking with that because it's a single shadow, and it was sitting in a Z palette, and I wasn't using it. So there's that. I am taking little breaks here and there from this palette, and that's kind of what's helping me stay focused on it, actually. So in my makeup basket, my monthly makeup basket, which I think I'm going to film one, at the end of February for March, but I've been putting in, another palette to keep in with this. And so, and that's just helping me get use out of my collection at the same time, because I felt like I was neglecting my collection. But anyway, so I've been putting one in and I'll use it on the weekends or maybe once a week just to get out of a rut of using gold shadow all the time. Because that's basically what I do. Just until half-bake is done. So, Anyway, I don't know why I'm so out of breath right now. Oh, I did just go get blood drawn, so that could be, I don't know. Anyway, so that is my palette for the month of January and half of February. I hope you guys enjoyed this super short video. Please subscribe so you don't miss any updates on my Pan That Palette Challenge. And I'll see you all next time. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.